Introducing first, apparently accompanied by Dr. Jerry Graham, from parts unknown, he weighs in at 245 pounds. He is the assassin. And his opponent from Ann Arbor, Michigan, the new WWA World Heavyweight Champion, Scott Rex Steiner.
What a great champion, a credit to the WWA. Finally, a champion that the people can be proud of. And a champion that the people can believe in. Pull off an upset victory, an upset due to the fact that he was a total unknown to the fans here in the WWA in his very first appearance for a championship match against the great Wojo and beat him. I think it's safe to say, Bruiser, that the great Wojo and Dr. Jerry Graham did not do their homework. They did not. Well, some disparaging comments from Dr. Jerry Graham concerning the...
Did he talk that way about Rex Steiner, our champion?
Yeah,
he's the sour grapes. That's
a bum. Rex Steiner, though, a very worthy and capable champion.
I hate to say it, but I think maybe Graham's pulled in a ringer here with this guy in a mask.
It could be.
Could be a champion from some... I mean, the guy looks...
Could be anybody under that mask.
Yeah.
No telling. Rex Steiner over the top of the assassin.
You don't suppose that could be Wojo under there?
I don't think so.
Same size, Terry.
Scott Rex Steiner, a guy possessed with some amazing moves in that ring. Some fabulous athletic ability. And you talk about a solid wrestling background. He started when he was in junior high, was a high school state champion in the state of Michigan, then went on to the University of Michigan where he was a Big Ten wrestling champion. Only been wrestling for a couple of years, too. Imagine that.
Inside.
There's Dr. Jerry Graham ominously lurking about ringside. A constant threat to any opponent.
Got enough.
For any man he manages.
It's all right.
Break of the eyes by the assassin broke up that move by Rex Steiner, the world champion.
Whoever the assassin is, he sucks him hard, boy.
He does, boy. He's laying some tough ones in there. Graham shouting advice to the assassin from the outside. Big body slam. And Rex Steiner's definitely having his problems here, Bruiser.
I'm kind of amazed at Graham for getting back this fast. This could be another upset right now. I'll tell you the way it looks to me. This is exactly what Wojo was doing to Rex Steiner.
That's true.
When he beat him.
That's true.
So maybe Graham is doing this. Yeah, he's in trouble.
Over the top goes Rex Steiner. The second time. Beautiful drop kicks by Rex Steiner. Boy, he does that well. Flying head scissors.
It's a good thing Graham got out of the way of that.
And another one by the champion. What a great champion he is. Look at that.
Right on his head, Terry.
Beautiful, beautiful. Here comes Graham. Graham's on his way into the ring, but Rex Steiner nonetheless got the victory. Graham now challenging the champion.
Yeah.
The assassin right there. Two-on-one situation here now, as there he is, Dr. Jerry Graham.
No matter what Graham had planned with that, this wrestler here,
Scott Rex Steiner, the world heavyweight champion.
It was to no avail.
Having upset the great Wojo some time back. And Dr. Jerry Graham with a disgusted look on his face. The real
winner and still WWA heavyweight champion, Scott Rex Steiner.
He looked terrific.
What a fabulous accounting he gave for himself, Bruiser, didn't he?
Yeah, Rex Steiner looked terrific. He looked like he was outclassed for a minute, but then the guy came right back and pulled an upset to me.
We're going to see it again here. Watch him.
I've never seen this move, Terry. What do you call this?
Well, he's got his legs in sort of a head scissors kind of a position, a front head scissors takedown.
He takes him down like some kind of a reverse pile driver.
Yeah.
Because he did hit on the top of his head then.
Yes, sir.
Now that I saw it the second time, I thought I saw it right the first time.
He's going to go a long way with that hole, I think. Yeah. Very innovative young wrestler. He's got the power. He's got the ability.